opening up a shower curtain to hug somebody without it all falling off. Well, this has been truly the phenomenon that is the hookless shower curtain. And I have to tell you, I went to a hotel that I stayed in this summer.
Yes.
Hookless shower curtains.
Of course.
Of course.
It's so easy to put up. It's so easy to clean.
Yeah.
So easy to put back up. And it looks so darn good.
Now this
and,
one
yeah,
is.
Yeah, this is stunning.
New this week. It's already been extremely popular. And I will tell you that what we're looking at is a beautiful design of a bamboo stripe, the 3-in-1 shower curtain. We're looking at the gorgeous linen. Next we have, oh, this is so pretty. Celery green.
Yes.
That sounds so fresh and crisp.
It is so fresh. It's a green, but it's a little brighter.
Then we bring up that sky blue.
So spa-like. Really stunning.
And then finally we have our rose.
Beautiful against the skin. Very feminine color. And of course, well, let's start from the top. It's
what is
hookless,
it about? Yeah.
Okay. What this is a grommet. It's a flexible grommet. So that means you could just take this off and put it back up without losing circulation in your arms.
That's genius. And so for those of you getting something like this at home, being able to put this up, take it down, replace a shower curtain, it's never been easier. So those of you who want to get it, it's under $30. Looking at maybe getting ready for the guests that are coming, maybe you're selling
yes.
your house, maybe you want to add a new bathroom in, or just change the decor. Just change the color of your shower curtain.
Yeah, and oh, by the way, we do have crisp white
yes.
too.
And the
and
white.
I just want to say, this is a true white. You could see, when I show it against the linen, you could see the difference right
that
here.
That is a beautiful white.
Sometimes it's hard to find a really crisp white, and I just love this bamboo stripe. It's a vertical stripe. It gives it a little texture. It's woven into the material, and also, we have the mystery window. Okay, my friend.
The psycho window.
This is great because this lets light in and you can see out, as I say, the anti-psycho factor.
The first time I ever moved out by myself alone, I was 19 years old, and I remember every time I'd hear something peeking around the shower curtain. Now you can just simply watch to make sure that nobody's
yes,
walking into
you
your
can
bathroom.
Peek out. And you know what's nice too? A lot of people have one bathroom.
Yes.
So it's like, okay, go in the shower. When you're in there, I'm gonna come in and brush my teeth. You know, the kids can come in.
You can have a conversation, but still be covered.
They can see you, but not all of you.
And don't worry, even with that white or any of the colors, should you maybe like you're putting on your makeup or your toothpaste, who knows, whatever happens, you can actually put this in the machine and tumble dry.
Yes.
So you have this removable liner.
Yes. It has a little bit of frosting to it, which is also awesome. Waterproof.
Good.
Okay. Now you could snap that out and machine wash it and snap it back in. Or as most people do and as most hotels do, they take the entire shower curtain off. I just throw it right in with the sheets. I'll show you. This is how you wash it. Normally, you know, with a shower curtain, you'd have a sponge and try and scrubby,
exactly,
scrub, scrub, scrub.
Exactly.
This is it. Throw it in the wash. That's it.
Put it
and
in.
And then once it comes out of the washing machine, you hang dry it in the shower.
That's it. That's all you need to do. And at this price for under $30, if you haven't been shopping for shower curtains lately, they're either extremely plain,
oh, yeah.
Very boring, or really just this overwhelmingly, you know, it's that design.
You
this
know, in fact,
works with everything. Which
here?
One do you want?
Oh, I know. I had some, I wanted to show you, I had a shower curtain. And normally you have to buy the shower curtain.
Oh, yeah.
Then the liner. Then the
hooks. Rings.
Okay.
Yeah.
And a lot of times the rings
oh,
rust.
I know where they are. Hold on.
Oh.
I'll be right back.
Did you see it?
Yeah, I saw
it. Okay, good, good, good.
Okay. Okay, here we go. So you got to do this.
Right.
So you have to buy the
Look
shower
Look at this one. This was on sale. Okay, already. That's true. Don't even show it.
That was on sale.
Then we have the liner.
That was still more.
Then we have the hooks.
Okay, and then sometimes you'll find a shower curtain you like, but they're out of the liner, or it's the wrong length liner, and it's not right. Or you go to find the hooks, and you have to settle on whatever it is that you do, and the color. But then you go and you put these on, and like you say, you lose circulation because your arms
yes.
are above your head for that long.
This is so simple.
They start to tingle.
And it's not metal, so it's not going to rust.
Oh, that's great.
It's actually the same color as the shower curtain. It's easy to put up. Love the mystery window. A lot of times it's dark in the shower and it lets the light in.
This is,
which is
these
great.
Are nice bright colors too. So should you have a bathroom that doesn't have a window to allow natural light to come in, the bright colors make it bright and cheery. It does allow for more light to be able to penetrate. And what a great thing that if you just simply change the color of your shower curtain,
oh,
you change the feel.
Totally. You know, and this bamboo is so on trend right now. It's a very fresh feel. And a lot of times, you know, the shower curtain is not so fresh.
No.
For example, here's an old shower curtain that I used to have in my house, and I just couldn't get it clean. This soap,
this
do
looks
you see
like
this?
You're gonna paint. You're putting down, you know, the plastic for paint.
It was too big for my shower.
Oh, the soap scum.
The soap scum. I don't know if you could see it, but it's repulsive. And it's like you scrub, nothing helps.
Soap
That's
scum
why...
is soap and body flakes together.
Oh, lovely. Is that?
Yeah, enjoy
Yay,
that.
And I just touched it.
Okay. I know, fabulous.
Here we are with this sky blue. It's beautiful. It's like a spa. And what a great, easy way to just update. I mean, we all love to redo our bathrooms and just gut them.
Absolutely.
But we can't because
it's a bazillion dollars. It's a fortune. But now you can do something as simple as this. This is like the softest, most delicate, like ballet pink.
Isn't it so pretty?
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Any room, and now this will fit from your traditional tub shower to the one stall as well. So we have
yes.
the white on the other side.
Yeah.
This is under $30. This has been incredibly popular with this beautiful bamboo design stripe that runs down it. It is machine washable and you can tumble dry. You don't have to worry. The hooks, the liner, the everything is already included. It's H203552. So we have the white, the linen, the beautiful celery green, the sky blue, and then finally it is that gorgeous rose.
Yeah,
ooh.
So pretty.
So stay on the phones for that as we continue to bring you your great comforts of home in our big finale. And you know what? One of the easiest things to do is to have something that's gonna make more time with your precious family, right, Rick?
You're absolutely right, Jackie, and this will definitely give you your time back because this works through wrinkles like nothing. It's called Eurosteam. And the Eurosteam iron with a ceramic sole plate, which is patented, is here on QVC, one of our most unique products that we have in the entire home category. It'd be $32,789. It's now in the wall supplies last price. This has been